Everything I ate today to run 16 miles. It's a lot of food. At 5 a.m., my alarm clock rudely coerced my brain into waking up. I've got a long 16-mile run on the agenda for marathon prep today. Lathered up some BioFreeze because my muscles are sore from a long week. Then I utterly chokeslammed a tablespoon of honey before heading out. I like throwing back honey before long runs because it's good, quick energy, but it doesn't weigh you down. 5 a.m. It is early, but if you can get yourself up, that's honestly the hardest part. It is a vibe running when, like, no one's on the roads. About halfway through my run, I executed a package of these little energy guns. 16 miles finished at a 7:38 pace. That ends week 8, puts me at 53.5 miles for the week. After the run, of course, I guzzled a ton of water, jumped in the pool to cool off, and then I went to Tropical Smoothie, grabbed a beach bum smoothie, shellacked a protein pancake, eggs, bacon, then later I had some homemade bread and fig butter, then I had some cereal and a heaping glob of cookie butter. Dinner was Shake Shack, one of the best burgers ever, then I went to go see Elvis with my girl, had some popcorn and soda. Wow, Austin Butler deserves an Oscar.